Recognizing that people with ADHD bring their unique assets and skills to the workplace, individualized accommodations at work can address specific needs and help these employees further flourish and meet their potential. These types of accommodations can include additional structure around planning, organization, and time management. For example, these might also include written guides for task sequences, more regular check-ins with supervisors, assistance with the prioritization of competing tasks, or flexible breaks to best support the employee's productivity. Other modifications can help reduce or overcome distractions, such as creating quieter workspaces or allowing the use of noise-canceling headphones, using task tracking or reminder apps, and offering the opportunity to record and review meetings. And importantly, workspaces can also strive to ensure that employees with ADHD have the benefits and coverage they need, including for initial ADHD screening or diagnostic services and the key treatments and therapies to address their symptoms.